Hey guys, welcome to another recipe. Today we're gonna make a loaded sweet potato. Ryan had a sweet potato and I've never really eaten sweet potatoes, so I figured it was time to do it. So let's get started. So you wanna begin with your sweet potato and bake it at 425 degrees. Poke a bunch of holes in it so it like lets out the steam, I guess. I don't really know why you do it, but just do it. And roll it in a tin foil and throw it in your oven for probably an hour and just until it's soft and you can mush it. And then you're gonna wanna start with some cashews to make your sauce. Soak it in some warm water while you're working on some other stuff. And the ingredients you're going to need tofu. It doesn't have to be marinated, mine just is. Some peppers, this green one really needed to be used, so that's why I'm using it. Avocado to make some guac, lemon, onions, baked beans, these ones are vegetarian kind, and some cabbage just to lay on top of your sweet potatoes after. And with your vegetables, you're just gonna want to slice them up. With your cabbage, you wanna make them thin strips, and then your other vegetables like your onions, your bell peppers, and things like that, just dice them up. Prepare the guac, of course, just mash it up, and I put salt, pepper, and some lemon, which I didn't get in this video, but I did put it in there, and just set it aside. You're gonna top this on top of your sweet potatoes. And let's get to cooking. So you can either use oil or water, but I just use water just to be a little healthier. And you just wanna sweat them out, and once they're translucent, you want to add your tofu and crumble it up, kind of like if you're making, ground beef or something like that. And then add your vegetables so you can soften them. While those softening, you can start working on your sauce. So in the water, in the cup, you wanna leave the water in there and just blitz it up until it's nice, smooth, and creamy. Once it's nice and smooth and creamy, you're gonna wanna add some seasonings to it. I added nutritional yeast, salt, pepper, and garlic. And then we'll get to our sweet potatoes, and you just wanna mash it up and top it off with your baked beans, cabbage, your vegetables, and guacamole, and the sauce. If you like this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up. And if you haven't already, please be sure to subscribe so you can be part of the fam. And I am trying some new editing, so let me know if you like it down below in the comments. And I'll see you guys until next time. See ya.